1, 2, 1, 2. Ooh, 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 ooh. On the dark desert highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim, hard to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway, I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up the candle and showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California, you can find it here any time of year. Her mind was stiff and it twisted, she had a Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she called friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So I called up a captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California, such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California, what a nice surprise. Bring your alibi. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. He said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for a feast. They stab it with their steely knife, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was heading for the door. How to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relaxation nightmare, you are programmed to receive. You can time your life, but you can never leave. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibi.